This one?
Yes.
Yeah, I didn't remember the right thing.
You never what?
I said I got a really tough head, so don't be scared.
Oh, okay, good. Where do you part your hair at normally?
It goes like right here. I got two cowlicks going each way. Yeah.
Right there?
Yeah.
Is that right? Yeah. Or more over? A little more this way?
Yeah.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't have to be exact.
Yeah.
I need an idea. Are you doing like layers or are you just doing straight cross?
No layers. I can't
see layers. That's how my mom is. She, I actually finally talked her into cutting some layers and they look really good on her. But you have fine hair. My mom has a great texture.
Yeah.
She has curly hair. That's why she doesn't like layers.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody has their own wreath, that's why, literally.
Yeah. I just, I mean, it depends, like, since my hair is pretty short, I would have layers, just not, like, too high. I know you can go pretty high when it's how short I'm gonna get, but if you want to,
do some, like, more layers.
Yeah.
A little bit. This might be good with just a like bob with straight line.
Yeah.
How do you like working over at, yeah, you work at the Green place?
Yeah, in Green.
In Green? How do you like it?
It's fun. It's easier work, but it's stressful sometimes.
So I'm taking it all the way up to here.
Wait. Here? Yeah, like my veins.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Let me have you, I'm going to put your head down and just see where I put it. Right here.
I like black.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I love the color.
Thank you.
Now you're gonna put your neck down. Not your, you know, not your whole body, just your neck.
Really?
It wasn't that bad, like, not like that, but definitely
definitely hurt.
She's back in Illinois right now, but I live with my friend in Mesa. I grew up in Mesa, so.
Oh, okay.
I will, absolutely. So,
right there. You warned me about it too.
Yeah. I think so. Ask her.
Yeah, I got cowlicks everywhere.
I'm good with it.
Put your head back up.
And then it only takes so long to grow back up.
This is it with no layers.
Okay.
Do you like that? Wait, can you see or not?
Yeah. Oh wait, that
light is like blinding.
Okay, I think I like it like this.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right, you want me to blow dry a little bit?
Sure.
Okay, I will. I know when they go up and everything.
Yeah, I like that blunt line you got going on back there, though. I really like that. But I see how this side does kind of flip this way. Yeah. It goes completely that way.
That's funny. You even told me it was going to do that.
Yeah. I was like, whatever. Because I thought you meant from the very bottom it does it. It kind of even does it.
Yeah,
it'd be the way I blow dry it.
Well, it's also like goes this much of it. It's weird. It like grows to the sides. It's so strange.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that area is still on the hunt. They're still not sure if they want to do that just yet.
Great, just go talk with Scott, I guess, before you leave.
Okay. Thank you so much.